everyone, welcome back. This is the Bent Knitter. So this week we're going into another unboxing from Darn Good Yarn. This is their Yarn of the Month box club. And this is number 23 for those of you who are interested or keeping track. I've almost made it to 2 years with getting this. So next month should be 2 years. I know they did something for 1 year anniversary. I'll be interested to see if they do anything for the 2 year anniversary. So let's see what we got this month, shall we? Alright, so first we got our yarn, which is all sunlight. It looks kind of tropical. What? Island Glow. Very nice. How much did we get? We got 125 yards. We got recycled silk and viscose. Of course, I'll put all the information in the description below in case anyone is interested in what I got. We got a llama keychain. I'm gonna actually open this up right now. Llama keychain and Darn Good Yarn. I think this will actually go on my keychain. I always like a little llama. I love the fact that it actually has yarn on the back of it, so that's awesome. And let's see what we got for our little booklet. So we got a blurb about what they do, like always, where they got it, where the yarn is, and what you got. So it's sport weight this month, and of course, always hand wash. We got the exclusives, we got more information, and we got the pattern. So we got the Tropical Paradise Charlotte. Which is awesome. I don't think they've ever done a Charlotte. I can't remember if they have. I'll have to go back. And of course we have the crochet pattern too. So I mean, one thing is I need to figure out what to do with all these loose patterns. I have something in mind, which will be coming down the pipes soon, but I'm going to try and organize all these loose patterns that I have from all these yarn boxes. But that's pretty cool. I like the patterns. That's what we got. So we got some great yarn and a keychain this month. Ta-da! Which is awesome. I love the cute keychain. And I do love the fact that these are exclusives to the Yarn of the Month. Usually you can't always find these on the regular websites. So just keep that in mind when you're checking out the boxes. I will put a link to all the stuff in the description below in case you're interested. And I will see you next week. Bye!